Hello and welcome to Syngenta Kikirbit Virtual Tour. I'm Juan Sabater, I'm Portfolio Manager for Kikirbits for the Americas, and I want to present you our two new stars in our Kikirbit portfolio in cucumbers. These are great advancements compared to our traditional varieties. It is Sven and Vidar. Vidar here is resistant to yellowing, vein yellowing, and powdery mildew. Those three resistances, very high resistance to those three. It is also resistant to downy mildew, which is something that's exceptional with cucumbers. It's the only variety that has that resistance in Long Dutch. Slightly longer than Sven, but also very attractive fruit, dark green. And when you cut it, you can see a very small cavity with firm gel, and this is gonna give it long shelf life. Sven also, it also has a yellowing, vein yellowing, and powdery mildew, high resistances, and intermediate resistance to CGMMV. It's got very high quality fruit, dark green. It's got a small cavity, very firm gel, and this is gonna give it a long shelf life. This is another of the qualities of this variety. So Vidar and Sven are what we call black plants. They have a darker green leaf, way darker than our older commercial varieties. We have this other older commercial variety here to showcase. If you look at these leaves, they're lighter green than our Vidar or Sven leaves. You can tell the color difference. So intuitively, growers know that a darker leaf means a stronger, healthier plant, and this is the case with Sven and Vidar. They're both very productive. Sven has a fruit of about 30 to 33 centimeters long. Vidar is slightly longer, is anywhere between 32 and 35 centimeters long. But they're both very productive, high quality fruit.